Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47. I have marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Wow. We might have a possible disturbance.
I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
I'm heading off on my tour now. Well, make sure you hand out a lot of those blocks, all right? And by a lot, I mean all of them. Got it? I'll do my best.
Hey, you guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janus's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there, and I just figured since you guys seem to be, you know, working together, you might know about it.
Can't say that I do.
Someone from Janus' security detail buried something in the frog habitat behind Cassidy's house. What could that possibly be?
We uncovered Jimmy Hoffa's remains back there someday. Okay, all right, well, I'll just leave you to it.
Nice. Freeze right there. Nice and easy. No sudden moves.
Ion's drug.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47? I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. Bring it up.
Surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47? I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start.
Somebody help a brother out here.
No Looking good today, sir.
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms. Is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
I see it!
You gentlemen! God damn it!
chest out, chin up.
Weird.
You're so
the Rockefeller Center. Now they're fighting to get in. They all laugh with me, and it's kind of gin. They all laugh.
Hey, you grab the pack of smoke,
and it's time to
That's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek, 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working undercover. I suggest you keep an eye out for more of them.
Sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Long night, eh?
Don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Demolition Man. Unless it's a flesh...
One of Janus's gardeners has decided to clear a series of mole tunnels using explosives. I applaud his enthusiasm, but sadly, local police have confiscated his equipment. If you were to find it, 47... It might be the perfect way to...
Eating mutant mold? You don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license, okay?
Ah, come on, man. It's standard procedure. You stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force looked...
I think I'd lose my mind living on the burbs like this.
Jane, at last the actions of the first constant catch up with you. That feels like a huge way out. Still.
They're close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
Over. We've got a stone-cold killer here. He's killing people. Suspect is masquerading as one of us.
Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Long night, eh?
Thus, the actions of the first constant catch up with him. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like James. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
It's classic.
You got your eggshell white for the kitchen in the back?
Feel a lot...
Oh.
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the Constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.